Facebook's been served with subpoenas from the special counsel Mueller's office. Is that correct?
01010110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110110
Have you been
interviewed?
I understand. I just want to make clear that you have been contacted. You have had subpoenas.
Zero one zero 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 z
Thank you.
Your chief operating officer, Ms. Sandberg, suggested on the NBC Today show that Facebook users who do not want their personal information used for advertising might have to pay for that protection, pay for it. Are you actually considering having Facebook users pay for you not to use that information? That is your business model. So I take it that, and I use the harmless example of chocolate, but if it got into more personal thing, communicating with friends, and I want to cut it off, I'm going to have to pay you in order not to send me, using my personal information, something that I don't want. That, in essence, is what I understood Ms. Sandberg to say. Is that correct?
Dum 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 d
So, therefore, you consider my personally identifiable data the company's data, not my data. Is that it?
Have a monopoly? Here's the question that all of us got to answer. What do we tell our constituents, given what's happened here, why we should let you self-regulate? What would you tell people in South Carolina that, given all the things we've just discovered here, it's a good idea for us to rely upon you to regulate your own business practices? Zero one zero 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 You embrace regulation? You as a company welcome regulation? The Europeans have it right. Have you ever submitted? That's true. So would you work with us in terms of what regulations you think are necessary in your industry? Okay, would you submit to us some proposed regulations?
All right, so this is my hashtag boogie down challenge. I hope I win it. I've been working on this for quite a while. It's an original song, an original dance.